Happy Tuesday. Okay, so here is another song I want to share with y'all. Casting Crowns, God of All My Days. I remember the first time I heard this song, I was at the Strawberry Festival last year, and they were there performing, and I was going through some stuff in my life, and along with somebody else that's near and dear to my heart, and whenever I heard this, and I just listened to the words, a wave of emotions just rushed over me, because it was such a great reminder that no matter where you are in life, each step you take of the way, God is going to be there for you. He's going to pursue you, and He is never going to change because He loves you so much. I remember just raising my hands and boo-hooing, and I didn't care how many thousands of people were around, but I knew that I had to trust in God, and for no matter the outcome, whatever it is going on in that situation, but I do pray that God's will be done in any situation, in anything I have in my life even going on. And so, like yesterday, I even sent a text message to my kids saying how you have your desires and you have your passions and you have your dreams and pursue them, but above all, make sure that you are wanting what God wants in your life. But also, I've got some Bible verses for y'all. So yesterday I danced and was a little crazy and got you started. Tomorrow, get ready, I'll be doing a little more dancing probably for the song that's picked out. But this song, when I was walking this morning, and I was like, okay, God, speak to me and through me, and what do you want me to share today? And this song just whoosh, popped into my mind, and I totally agree because it speaks to me and I love it. So here's some Bible verses I want to share with you. The first two Bible verses are on how He pursues you and He pursues me. The first one is from Zephaniah 3:17. It says, "For the Lord your God is living among you. He is a mighty warrior. He will take delight in you with gladness. With His love, He will calm all your fears. He will rejoice over you with joyful songs." Okay, did you hear that? Let me read that one more time, because these are things that God is and will do for you. Listen again. The Lord your God is living among you. Y'all, He is. He is right here around us, with us. You've got Jesus Christ in your heart. He is in you every step of the way. Another thing it says, that He is a mighty Savior. He is the Savior. He's not just the mighty Savior. He is the Savior. He also says that He will take delight in you with gladness. One of my favorite Bible verses is, "Delight yourself in the Lord and He will give you the desires of your heart." And for a while I was like, yes, I'm going to love Jesus because this is what I want. He's going to give it to me. But no, that's not the case. You find out that the more you love God and fall in love with God and know Him, He becomes your delight. And you will delight in Him. And listen, He's going to take delight in you with gladness. Why? Because He loves you. Another thing it says, remember, there's three wills and one is. It says, "With His love, He will calm your fears." You've got some fears, some strongholds, some things going on in your life. He's going to calm them, but you've got to turn to Him. He's pursuing you. He's chasing you. And all you got to do is just stop, put on the brakes, and take a look. And He's going to get you. And He's going to calm your fears. And then it says, "He will rejoice over you with joyful songs." Joyful songs, like yesterday, Mandisa, good news. And today, Casting Crowns, God of All My Days. He is going to pursue you. Another one on pursuing is, I want you to read. I want you to go back in your own Bible or your Bible app or whatever and read all of Psalms 139. But I'm going to give you two verses to ponder on now about pursuing. It says, I can never escape from your spirit. I can never get away from your presence. If I go up to heaven, you're there. If I go down to the grave, you're there. So no matter where you are, to the left, to the right, up, down, God is there and he's pursuing you. Just make sure you reach out to him. Another thing that this Casting Crowns song talks about is how God is the same. Y'all, three verses I want to share with you. And it's Old Testament, it's New Testament, it's the beginning, it's the end, it is God. Remember, Scripture is God-breathed. And even though a man may have penned the words, it all came from God. And so it's not made up, it's not fairy tale, it is truth. So here's from Hebrews 13:8. Jesus Christ is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He's not changing, y'all. We change. Our seasons change. They come and they go. But he's always going to stay the same. Another one is from Malachi 3:6, the first part of it. So I'll say 6a. I am the Lord and I do not change. That's what God said. And then in Revelations 1:8, I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end, says the Lord God. I am the one who is, who always was, and who is still to come, the Almighty One. So, as we go out to Casting Crowns, and I'll back it up a little bit so we can hear some more, make sure you remember he's pursuing you. He's not changing. Run back to him, and I feel like I'm really close on this video, so let me back up. Y'all have a wonderful day, and I'm going to close out with you listening to this. Listen. God, you are my still. My searching, God, you are my answers. In my blindness, God, you are my vision. In my bondage, God, you are my freedom. Do you hear these words? He's everything. Believe it. Y'all have a wonderful day. He's the God of all your days. Not just today, but all days. Have a wonderful Tuesday, y'all. I just can't turn the song off. I want y'all to hear it. I'll go now. Look it up for yourself. I'll put it in the comments.